If it's hip on your shoulder, weighs a ton, and the light bar lagers your idea of fun. If you grind upon strangers with deep house in your ears, if Ed Sheeran tunes with your girlfriend to tears, if the polls down the road got your mind on the run, you've probably been reading the fucking Sun. A smoker's cough. If Rupert's on your bunting, scatters your moth next to a family crested tablecloth. If you're a battle of Stalingrad, Bullingbrook, Mashgad, Sophie ass moment of trust fund, cunt dad. If you're a fumbling, phony finger of faff, you're probably reading the Telegraph. If you're a semi-retired Holocaust denier, crucifix, transfix, pitchfork on fire, fuck that foreign monkey out of my shire. Do you abuse your role as a kid's cricket umpire? Are you a type 2 diabetic metabolic mess? Bank bursting stream of your own step success? NIMBY smooth watching your neighbour undress? You're probably reading the Daily Express. Are you a silicon silly, brave if you're willing, Donovan, knob, Neanderthal? Are you a knock-knock joking, live club poking, born on fucking tramadol? Old goals and gaffs, dapper laughs, met many a brush, loads less daft. If you worship the booze, ruse of the booze, put tugs one and two before your load blew. We're over a fucking sports car. You're probably reading the Daily Star. You're a hateful and cursed, Britain first, persecutor of curry verse. If you couldn't adjust to the cultural thrust, when opal fruits became starburst. Reptilian descendant with a scaly tail, sizzling your patio, trying to find shale. Touching wood, hoping kids' rats are going to fail. You're building reading the Daily Mail. You're a applying fake tamper Instagram. If you flip between ads for Uncle Ben, catfish in the bottle then. So mentally stiff, roach a split, read a feature on Taylor Swift. Oh, what a time to be alive with the fucking 1975 invasion on your top shot team. You're probably reading the NME. Yeah! To visit Bali soon, drugs in city centre flat. Are you strung out on a yoga mat? Do I Ray-Bans for your fucking cat? You look down on all the grafted tat, doing hydrogenated fat and drink beer that's always fucking flat. Are you a bullshit flinging acrobat in a blissful bubble of Kerouac? Are you comfortable on 40k? Dapper spent on Byron Bay, sanctimonious in every way, retail therapy every day, yet still for some reason you choose to ironically sport your grandma's old cardigan. You probably read in the Guardian and you squeeze up your sector and put on some fun, desperate to appeal to anyone. Take bacon for eight reruns from late, you're a wretched reflection of a squalid state. Did the Mental Health Act 83 rule that you're threatening the OCD in a constant crusade to remain PC with a Paxman stuffing every night for your tea? Have you bristled and pissed away a license fee? You're probably watching the BBC. Your eyelids, your onslaught, boredom, flattening your mouth is unequivocally sure, early on before, pointless for all, from a self-serving whore who stands on a stage, pours out his rage, fuck all regard for those who work hard, spots dwindling cash on a night on the last, watch-checking process of an earth and a sound, with any long nods of regaling a crowd. As they sprawling, scrawled on your patience, tested as a cardiac Cadillac getting arrested. Could you look any less interested? Not surprised, given the time you've invested in this fake looking speech from a world-weary leech. Do you spot wits at their end as far as the eye can see? Then you're probably listening to fucking me. Love me sweet, love me tender, classic kind of an agenda bender. Love me sweet, love me kinder, you're about to witness the sound of the blinder.